I'm aware that one should not speak words during khutbah on Friday. What's the ruling on repeating the adhan after the muadhin? There's no problem in that. In the first adhan or the second adhan, the imam is not speaking. So if the imam is not giving his sermon, it is totally permissible for you to speak to those in the masjid. So when the adhan is being said, you can repeat without any problem.